In 2013, NASA celebrated the 20th anniversary of an extraordinary student engineering challenge.
20 years of innovation, 20 years of teamwork, of solving problems the way real NASA engineers do.
Conceived in 1993 to honor the legacy of engineering that opened the lunar frontier during the Apollo years, the NASA Great Moonbuggy Race has been a hands-on way to inspire the new generations of engineers and explorers.
For 20 years, it has brought thousands of enterprising student teams here to the U.S. Space and Rocket Center in Huntsville, Alabama, home of the race each year.
And it will be here in April of 2014 that we'll see teamwork, innovation, and the spirit of exploration taken to a whole new level of competition.
Introducing the NASA Rover Challenge, applying student ingenuity and invention to the next era of space exploration and discovery.
Led by race organizers at the Marshall Space Flight Center in Huntsville, NASA will challenge high school and college teams not just to honor the historic engineering breakthroughs of the past, but to look to the future, to new missions of exploration on the surfaces of worlds other than our own.
Teams will design, build, and test rovers to navigate potential destinations, perhaps a planet, maybe a moon, even an asteroid or comet.
The destination and the design specifications can change from year to year. The solutions to these new challenges, those will be left up to the teams.
Next April, they'll bring their rovers here, one of America's cradles of space exploration, to compete on our new course. They'll also be assessed and reviewed by NASA experts who are studying practical solutions to the same challenge, navigating and exploring potential destinations across our solar system.
There's no time to lose. Teams should visit the NASA Rover Challenge's official website to read the new requirements and design guidelines and to register for the competition.
Friend us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter for up-to-the-minute news and announcements as they happen.
The NASA Rover Challenge is underway, and with your help, exploration of the solar system won't be far behind.
We hope you'll take the journey with us. In fact, why don't you drive?